In their documents, the Minister of Works and Transport officials had expressed desire to construct 100 kilometers of district roads and bridges in the 2024-2025 financial year, but they could not spell out which roads were part of this undertaking in the ongoing fiscal year and the oncoming 2024-2025 financial year.
We want to know where you're going to do work. We only want to know if it is 10 kilometers. When you are counting tomorrow, we know where you promised and where it is delivered. Precisely that.
Opportunity, we can present this then tomorrow before midday.
The opportunity is today.
We can provide that additional information and we equally see supposed to be tabled here. Thank you.
You're seated here as a member of parliament. What are you approving without these specifics? What are you scrutinizing without these specifics?
The development follows complaints of discrimination in implementation of critical road projects by legislators, including Nathan Wianyima, the Member of Parliament for Wakanga North.
Of about 60 million, and he's saying there is no gravel. There's something to find out.
In a budget, it's a breakdown. You know, budget is a breakdown of what, where, and how much. Simple. Now, if they don't have it, are they presenting anything to us?
MPs accused ministers for locating roads to their areas at the cost of other regions that are suffering with roads in poor state.
Very unfair to continue talking. Of course, we are members of parliament. We all have constituencies. He has. You'll find, for example, now a grade is in his area. The minister, it must be a grade must be there.
Discretion on how to allocate, who to save, who not to save. We want a clear breakdown. On this one, we want a clear breakdown.
An oversight. We can provide because the ministry is available and we are sure the information is available. But depending on the nature, how you mentioned about the document is needed urgently, we can discuss this then tomorrow early morning. We provide that additional information.
In the light of these allegations, the chairperson of the Committee of Fiscal Infrastructure expressed a need to scrutinize performance reports and the criteria employed for at least the last 3 years.
The basis and the purpose of budgeting. Otherwise, we shall be supporting what we don't know.
Report compiled by Fred Kajubi. For the news.